What's happening there, guys? I'm here outside McDonald's today because I'm going to be testing the Muck Croquette. Oh yeah! So let's get on in there and find out if it's my cup of tea. Let's go.
I got the one and only native to the Netherlands, Muck Croquette. You can only get this in Holland. It's a croquette, like a Dutch battered snack, McDonald's style. Muck Croquette. Never had it before. There you go, it's like a standard bun. There you go, and the croquette. Yeah, which is like the goulash you get from the vending machines. It's like a beef goulash. Yeah, that was probably quite nice. What's the sauce like? It's like a garlicky sauce. $2.75 for that. Bit on the small side for price. Muck Croquette. Garlic alert. The sauce definitely complements the goulash inside of it. It's not bad. The bun's just like a bit of bread. Other than that, it's not bad. Nothing special though. They sell this all year round as well. You can only get this here. Quite tasty though. Give it a 3.5 out of 5. Nothing special. The price aside, we get. If you used to buy this in the wall vending machine, it would cost €1 just the croquette. So a bit of bread with that on top of it. Doesn't make all that much difference. Yeah, 2.5 out of 5. That's about it, really. Thanks for watching, guys. Enjoyed the video. Finish the rest of my croquette. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Have a McDonald's review.